Upon the release of Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered Pack, which includes the proper PC version of the Liberation counterpart, Ubisoft pulled the original release of Assassin's Creed 3 from digital storefronts. I've seen many people online discussing the reason behind this remastered pack, so far being the only remastering effort for the franchise. The technical side of things explains a lot. Assassin's Creed 3 doesn't even offer an option as basic as changing the in-game resolution. So if your display supports a super high resolution, such as 4K, your game will only render in 4K. Your system will only struggle to run the game as it renders several times more pixels than needed, and you might be happy with a lower resolution and higher frame rate instead. On the other hand, Liberation HD is a mobile port that isn't playable on various older graphics cards. And also, Liberation HD doesn't start at all anymore without going through an abundance of fixes. Now that you know all the reasons why the initial versions of Assassin's Creed 3 and Liberation HD are broken on the PC, you may ask why I'm making this video, as both of these games were removed from the optimization catalog of Low Specs Experience. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed and due to the popular demand and people asking for this game to be re-added, here it is, Assassin's Creed 3 in all its glory being re-added to the optimization catalog. At least this way, along with applying the maximum performance optimization, you will be able to set the in-game resolution your heart desires. Without further ado, here is a quick and simple solution to achieving the maximum possible FPS numbers in the original release of Assassin's Creed 3 on the PC platform. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. So, speaking of additional fixes, here's how to apply them. To apply the stutter and freezing fix, known as the single-threaded load issue, start the game, then open Task Manager and go to the Details section. This fix applies to several Assassin's Creed games, including Assassin's Creed 2, Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, Assassin's Creed Revelations, Assassin's Creed 3, Assassin's Creed Liberation HD, Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered, and Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation Remastered. So for Assassin's Creed 3 original release, you will find AC3SP. Once you found the respectable process name, right-click on it and choose Set Affinity. Now, deselect the CPU0 from the list and press OK. You can try re-enabling the CPU0 if your CPU has fewer cores, but I wouldn't recommend it as the issue may return. Now you can safely return to your game and continue playing. To set an FPS lock on your desired game, download and install MSI Afterburner, then start RTSS, which is included with the installation. Navigate to the frame rate limit option and specify your preferred frame rate. While Low Specs Experience may suggest a specific value where applicable after applying the optimization for any Assassin's Creed game, I recommend setting it to 58 for all older Assassin's Creed games. This fix addresses frame time inconsistencies, minimizes stuttering, resolves physics anomalies, and resolves potential game-breaking bugs associated with an unlocked frame rate, among other things. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming! Surprise.